Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video, and as you can see, we are back on the PS4 again, and we're playing a brand new game. We're playing Until Dawn. This is part one of Until Dawn, and basically, Until Dawn is a horror game, and it's like really scary, and you've got to make choices along the way. And your actions decides who lives, who dies. So basically, here it is. It's an 18, this is the extended edition. And hopefully you can see the back. So when 8 friends return to the isolated mountain lodge, where 2 of their group disappeared exactly 1 year ago, things quickly turn sinister. Will you run from what's hunting you? Will you try to hide, or you stand and fight? You'll have to make split-second decisions that mean life or death for each member of the group. So, you play as each of the 8 friends, all of whom can live or die based on your decisions, see the impact of your choices and the path you've taken with the butterfly effect system. And as you can see, it's 18, violence, bad language, and you can play online as well. So, like it said, you know, 18, you would expect swearing and violence, so there's going to be lots of bloody moments and maybe lots of swearing. So if you know you will be offended, please don't watch this video. It's, you know, it is a disclaimer to say don't watch. I don't know if I can put any like restrictions on it, like you can't watch it over a certain age, but I'm just telling you, I don't want to put a restriction on it, because then you won't see the start of the video. But, you know, I want you to leave a like on the video. I don't want you to not watch the start of it and say, oh, I can't watch this, I've got to be over 18, because most of my friends, you know, have you accounts and they're under 18 and they want to watch it. But anyway, sorry for confusing there. Now, I've seen people play this game before and it's really good, they've said. The best person that I've seen play it has to be Mess Yourself. And I'll probably leave a link down below to some of his videos for Until Dawn. Now, I bought this game actually today for only £23. And of course, this is my first time playing it. So, without further ado, let's get on with it. The butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to a devastating hurricane weeks from now. Ooh, it's highlighted them words. The smallest decision can dramatically change the future. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. Your story is one of many possibilities. Choose your actions carefully. Right, so I think I may do an hour gameplay every day or every so often, or up to a certain point. Like I'll do like 2 chapters or something, or a chapter, I'll see. So like 8 people. In this cabin. Oh, who's that?
Oh my god, I can't believe you.
So I'll put subtitles on so you can see it, you know, read it as well.
Whatever you
And I've also put a global statistic, I think, and that basically shows the percentage of what people chose. And if something comes up, hopefully it may come up, but we'll see. Oh, everyone's hiding. Okay. Oh, who is
hey,
that?
Did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend.
Well, it probably isn't.
Josh?
He's probably drunk and asleep. Oh, we can move around now. Whoa, okay. Yeah, wake up, mate. Alright, he's not waking up. Is there anything around here? So I think you walk around, you find clues. And I think the shining light shows something. Okay, press and hold R2 to pick up the note. Hold R2 and use the right stick. Okay. Hannah, you look... Oh, and I've put a right thing on as well, so you can see the right. If it's not that clear, you can see it on. Hannah, you look so damn hot in that shirt. Well, I bet you even look hot. Wow, it come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Mike.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. Intervention time.
What the heck? Use the right stick to look around. Oh, objects with a glint can be expected. Oh, okay, there's one. Oh, that's the same one. Same one. Nope. Oh, God.
Jeez, Josh.
Told you he was drunk.
Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. I got your note.
Oh.
Maybe we should start with little, you know, making up and see where it goes from there.
Oh.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off. What? Oh my god.
Oh, the film in her. Oh. Ooh, wake Josh or find the others.
Is this your new game?
Just wake Josh up.
Is this your new game?
Yeah. Don't get in the way, please.
Sorry, I'm just charging this.
Josh, get up. Oh, damn, he's not up.
There's someone outside.
Well, he's...
Creepy!
Oh, I thought...
Oh my god, where's my sister coming? It's fine, she just can't take a joke. It was just a prank, Hannah.
Sorry about my mum, guys.
What did you do?
I just messed around, man. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
No! Oh, press the correct action button before the timer runs out. Quick time events. As we're new to the game, I think we'll go safe. Yeah, downstairs. Ooh. Now them footprints may look like... Yeah, I think we'll follow the footprints. Oh, it's day. Use the touchpad as shame. Wow. That's great.
Hannah!
You can direct the beam of light using the right stone. Alright, okay. Whoa! Damn you, dear. Oh, there we go. Yay, we can walk faster. We can't run, but we can walk. Oh, I think I see something.
Hello?
There's something on the ground. I think it's a totem, is it? Death totem, R1. Let's read. Death totem. The possible death of the person who finds it. Each totem peaceful tells a possible future event. Ooh. Okay. So I think Beth could die. Oh. Whoa.
What the hell was that?
That was fire. Seriously?
Yeah.
Yay, we found Hannah.
Hannah. Oh my god, you must be freezing.
Well, never. She's just... She's in the cold, of course. Oh no! Get up, get up. No, she dropped her phone! I was trying to help, I think. Right, I'm dropping Hannah because...
I'm so sorry.
Then I'll be able to get up. Hopefully... No! Oh! Best dive as well. Oh. The analyst. Doctor... AJ Hill.
Before we begin,
there are
a few things I need to make sure you understand.
What's that?
You see, no one could change what happened last year.
Of course not.
The past is beyond our control. things in order to move forward.
Okay.
But there's freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game.
Yes.
This is significant. And I want to help you see it through.
All right.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying. But I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may be, you will always find a way to work through it.
True.
All right. We will start with a simple exercise.
What's that?
Could you please pick up the card?
No problem.
And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it.
Okay.
It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. Let's pick up this card. Oh, it's a scarecrow in a field. Ooh, all right.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Oh, I feel uneasy with that.
Okay, honesty is good.
Yeah, I don't.
What do you think is that makes you feel uneasy?
The scarecrow, yes. The scarecrow.
Well, I see. Let's say the scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
For a week on my own? Well, the crops, you know, I could have the food, and the barn probably has some animals. Yeah, I'm sure.
Huh. And what if I told you that this cottage...
Oh, it's a cottage. Oh. No, I'll be scared. Yes.
What lies beyond the veil of death is, after all, the ultimate unknown. Don't you agree? And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Please remember, this is only a game.
Okay, don't need to get too close.
Well, we seem to be out of time for this session.
Oh, okay. See you next time, mate. Sony Computer Entertainment. Supermassive Games. So these are the actors that play some of the characters, I think, in the game. Now I think Beth was going to die anyway. We probably knew that.
anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Any client who's charged with investigation.
Thanks for having me, Mark.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project, and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andrew. With all the Washingtons tonight, with their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
It's like making a YouTube video.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I'm super excited to welcome all my pals back. Annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's going to be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay?
What?
Make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
Yeah, that start of when Josh was speaking was basically like some people do the YouTube video, their first attempt. Probably, I would say, one of my friends, Luke, does that. He messes it up the first time, he does it again. But anyway, back on with the riff. Oh, I think the song's on death. Memento Mori, 10 hours until dawn. Ooh. Oh. Wow. I would not walk on my own in this. Sam, Hannah's best friend. Diligent, considerate, adventurous. Okay.
Hello? Someone there?
Path to the cable cast. And it also tells you the time as well. You can use the right stick to move the camera. Okay. Use the right stick to look around. Objects that can be expected. Oh, here's one. The gate's busted. Climb over. Press. Okay. Yeah, I think. Ah, there we go. Quick time events, I think.
Let's try quick. Jump. Oh, yes. Mastered that. I think all it is basically knowing where the controls are, like the triangle, square, cross, circle are. So I think I know where the controls are, you know it. So I think I could do quick time. Okay. When the don't move icon is on, keep the wireless controller still as possible. Wow. And when you're holding the controller, it shakes as well. If you're unsure of what to do next, you can see your current objective, R1. Current objective, head to the cable car station. Also, you see your character traits and your relationship status with people. Okay. Oh, didn't mean to press that, sorry. What's this? Oh, these are the totems. So, indigenous people and butterfly puffers. Tribes who once lived in these mountains believe that butterflies carry dreams and prophecies of possible futures. The colour of the butterfly indicates the nature of the prophecy. Death. So we found one death. Black butterflies prophesies the dreamer's death. Danger. Red butterflies warned of the dangerous events. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Loss. Guidance. Yellow butterflies offered visions to help and guide. Fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. Alright. Oh, here's a totem. As you explore, you can discover totem artifacts. Picking a totem up and turning it will reveal a coloured butterfly. I didn't read that last part. What is it? Yellow. So it's a guidance. The future is uncertain. Whether or not the prophecy comes true depends on the choices you make. Press R1 at any time to view your totem collection.
Chris, you here?
Oh, hello. There's a bag.
Not in the bag, are you?
Oh, hello. What do we have here? It's a phone. Now, I would snoop. But I'd rather close the bag because, a butterfly effect appears when your action to change the narrative of the game. I'd rather not look through his stuff. Oh, Chris has a crush on Ashley. Methodical, protective, and humorous. Ooh.
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
Oh, what was it? Look how big our footsteps are.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
What is it?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting?
Oh, a shooting range.
Goes.
How do we do this? Use the right and press R2 to shoot. Oh! The timer ring shows how much time you have left. Alright.
Wow, nice shooting tits.
Alright, I'm bad. I'm a bad
ass. I gotta go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Oh, squirrel. I'm gonna shoot the squirrel.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Wow.
Hey, poor shooter, right coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of it.
Another butterfly effect.
Aww.
When your parents tell you what to do, but then you're just like, oh, I don't wanna go. Alright. No, I'm going back. I wanna go. Oh, wanted. Wow. Okay, let's read. Hey, I wanted to read. Ah, oh, fine, okay, I can read from here. A torn up wanted poster about a fugitive on the mountain dated 1998. Someone didn't want people to see this. Wanted, Milgram Victor, male, 6'2", 1.88 metres. Last known address, Blackwood Pines. Last seen on the... 16th of March, because it's American. It's the American way around. They always put the month first, then the date. So, 16th of March, 1998. Wanted in connection with a first degree arson offence, as well as various death threats. Anyone with information regarding this dangerous criminal should contact the BPMC as soon as possible. Blackwood Provisional Mountain Constabulary Police Monte Provisional de Blackwood. July 1998. Okay. Collect clues to solve the mysteries of untold... Ah! You always go when I want to read something. Wow. You may think I've played this, but no. Oh, something glistening. Hey!
Hmm. Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Keep people out.
He said that?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station.
Oh, hello. Remember, you have a crush on Ashley, Chris. You can't be hitting on Sam. Or can you? Is something in here? Oh, yeah.
The car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
Blackwood Pines, hotel and sanatorium for a healthy body and mind.
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Wow. Oh? Oh, yeah. Cable's car here.
You coming?
Well, I'm already at the door.
I was gonna stay here and catch the Z's, but...
No, I don't want him. Can I not just walk in without pressing Z? Or X, sorry. X.
Here
we go. Right. Why did I say Z? It's X.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
As you've seen in his video.
I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell him. I'm kind of worried.
No, no. It was a good idea.
Not if everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good
job. Wow. Friend zone right there, mate.
You know what? Let's just stop talking.
Wow. I don't know.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front.
Cool.
We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him.
Oh.
So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. We had became friends to this day.
Match made in heaven.
Wow. Butterfly effect. Who's this? Jess. Mike's new girlfriend. Confident, trusting, and irrelevant. Certainly.
What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Alright then. Okay, I'll let you out. Glad I pressed the button then.
Yeah, right. Hey!
Well, what do we have?
Chris!
My goodness! Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of things could Rocky Mountain are just gonna be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Ooh. Yeah, let's explain.
Mike and Em split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. Em's out, I'm in.
Huh. All right, let's just get into the laundry room. It's getting tired of all this nature junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a minute.
Oh, waiting for Mike, are we? Mike.
I mean, you know.
Mike.
Sam?
Yeah, right.
Did you see this view?
Oh my.
I mean,
wow.
Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
That is actually amazing. You're right,
Sam. Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Emily. Ooh, Mike's ex. Intelligent. Resourceful. And persuasive.
I don't think it
would have
been like as pretty.
Matt, Emily's new boyfriend. Motivated, ambitious, active.
And where's the bellboy when we need one? Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
Well, never.
Getting
kind of
creeped out. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Woo! Whoa!
Jesus!
Wow. Mike, Emily's ex. Intelligent, driven, persuasive.
You guys.
Michael!
Wow, that was that was really good.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now. Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Welcome to the woods. It's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Let's welcome.
Michael, I'm just going to lay it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend is going to suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Yeah.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird. Cool. So we're good? All good.
You guys going to make out now?
Oh my God, totally. We're so going to make out. See ya.
You just acted gay for a second.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
Hell no.
Yeah. All the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Sam?
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
I just really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
Okay. Yeah, I'll let you go.
Alright. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Ooh, so okay.
Yeah. See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
Ashley has a crush on Chris. Academic, inquisitive, forthright. What can we see? Oh!
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. I'm not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Whoa!
Hey, whoa!
Wow, that was a good one again.
I didn't mean to scare you. Sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Hey, what the? Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Dan.
It's okay. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See the new juice we've got there? Let me check it out.
No, I'm not gonna say it's busted because. Why would a telescope be busted because you were seen through it? Yeah, take a look.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, yes.
Son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Okay, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
Let's check my phone. Oh!
You did not just do that.
Put your hand where I can see it. We've got you, Serena.
The hell, not to retaliate. What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have with the surrender to the strapping military guard? Come take me into custody.
Let's grab a snowball and fight. Boom. Oh, what's with this music?
Oh, hi! Hey! Oh, snap!
Dodge! Nice. Sometimes doing nothing is the right thing to do.
You can't hide from me, Michael.
I know
all your tricks. And boom. Whoa! Oh.
Yes. Right.
Twice.
Yes. And then what?
Oh.
No more.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down.
Yep.
I think so.
You know, so if I did. Alright, alright. My. So are we calling it my favorite then? Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My
lady. For later, buddy.
Buddy. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Bro, who's that? Don't know who that was in the cable car. Oh, back to Dr. Hill again.
Hello again.
Hello.
And how are we feeling?
Yeah, pretty good after that snowball fight.
In our last session, we established that you have a fear of things.
Yes.
That are dead.
Yes. Yes.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
Anxiety.
Now pick up that book.
Okay.
Turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Okay. Men worry me, women. Men, I think. Nope. Eh, crowds scare me. I like planes. I fear drowning. Snakes? No, snakes are a no-no. Ooh. Guns. Snakes again. I don't. Cockroaches are okay. No, it's still writing. Now, I put scarecrows near me, but clowns are a no. Gore. Whoa!
Did that start with you? So sorry.
Mate, I was reading the book. You don't disturb me. Alright.
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more
Snakes, again. I like spiders. Needles. Out of that, I said gore. Clowns, again. Zombies are okay. Dogs. No. Dogs again.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently.
No problem.
Snakes.
Yes.
Clowns.
Yes.
And dogs.
Yes.
Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Oh. Yes, it is actually Friday night, mate. Well done. At least you got something right.
Well,
as well.
I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time.
Aww.
Promise, we'll talk again very soon.
Okay. Bye bye. Previously. On Until Dawn. Ooh.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister coming?
It was just a prank, Han.
So Hannah and Beth have died.
First off, I gotta say, I'm super excited to welcome all my pals back.
Josh gets a bit too excited.
Winter getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that will never
Sam
forget.
Arrives on a bus.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Emily needs to find Sam, but then she hugs Mike.
So I gotta move back. And next to
Chris
Josh,
explains his
boom.
Future.
Butterfly thing.
And past. And now we move on to darkness. Now I think... Wait, we'll stop. We'll just mention Josh. Complex, thoughtful, loving. Hannah's and Beth's brother.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
Listen to this, because it is a new chapter. I think we'll stop here. You're doing alright.
Hey, you doing alright? Yeah, I know it must be really tough later, so
stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. No, seriously, I'm over it. And I just I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing. It's ice.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get like get open or something.
Wait a second, are you saying we should break in?
Yeah.
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
lead the way, coaches.
Yeah. Oh. What do you want, babe?
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that part
Cut it out, man.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, you're not gonna bang her. Maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities?
What?
You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in and kill.
What? Maybe you're right.
Maybe you're right. You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hate is.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver Koshi's or else you got four lovely ladies who are freezing their buns off. And the last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Nobody likes cold buns.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Climbing class.
You mean gym? Yeah, you know, with the climb up the rope.
What is that? Oh.
I think I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you enjoyed this first part of Until Dawn. It is starting to be really good. I'm getting into it, but I promised an hour. So, you know, I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you in part 2 of Until Dawn.